Throws out by Rivers. Broken up by Felton. Looking for a wingman. Not a bad idea right there. Wade's the best shot blocker. Rawson for three. Rims out. Rebound out of bounds off space. Oh, over the top again, folks. Doc's not really happy with the referees tonight. Here's Rondo. The winner. Recovered. Another offensive rebound. It's a two-on.
Gotta hit it, King. You gotta box out. That's 12 offensive rebounds.
8:41 to go on the air. 3-point contest. Rondo. Portis from deep. Yeah. Disappointed. This game will be won and lost on the Clippers defensive glass. Not by what happens down here, not by how many stops they get. Can they box out and get a rebound? Rivers going to work. Can't hang your head because you just gave up a big one.
Springs along, three ball.
Bingo! Ball is made. That was a good 3 feet beyond a historical shot. 82-80. Springs. Get the crowd into it. Merritt's up for the answer.
The Clipper Dodgers and the Tire take the lead. Have a bunch of throwing early on. Ball goes. Very aggressive. Took a goal one dimension right here. Bailed out. Spades are thrown down by Portis. Timeout going to be taken. 7 minutes and 41 seconds to go. An official timeout. Clippers have it within their sights.
NBA regular season. The Boston Celtics versus the Minnesota Timberwolves. This Tuesday, 5 at 9 a.m. With a replay at 8 p.m. Here on BTV. What makes a super team? Multiple all-stars? A brilliant coach? Just a bunch of basketball junkies. J.B. Speaks, Taz Malice, Lee Ellis, and Trey Kirby. Are going to walk the walk, but can definitely talk the talk. This starts Tuesdays to Saturdays at 7:30 p.m. Here on BTV.